Kevin McReynolds with his 11th home run of the year, and now with 46 RBIs. And if there has been one single factor that one could point to with regard to the lack of success on the part of Danny Darwin, it has been the number of home runs he has allowed. That is the 13th home run that Darwin has given up in 104 innings of work this year. Hatcher turned the wrong way at first and then went back, but it really was a moot point.